and help them evangelize Ukraine and the process. I think it's too big. I mean, so to me, I mean, I'll get off, but there's a bad headline in the paper. It's President Bush's responsibility, not mine. That's the goal of being a former president. And it is time to interview with former President Trump. This week, he hosted his second annual global initiative forum in New York. More than $7 billion was spent in this interview with former President Trump. This week, he hosted his second annual global initiative forum in New York. More than $7 billion was spent in this interview with former President Trump. This week, he hosted his second annual global initiative forum in New York. More than $7 billion was spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries. An interview with former President Trump. This week, he hosted his second annual global initiative forum in New York. More than $7 billion in trying to bridge the religious and political differences between people and in trying to, you know, avoid the worst challenges of climate change and help to revive it. This week, he hosted his second annual global initiative forum in New York. More than $7 billion was spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and climate change. As part of the conference, Mr. Trump agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday. The ground rules were simple. 15 minutes for our sit-down split evenly between the global initiative and anything else we wanted to ask. But as you'll see now, in the full, unedited interview, that's not how it turned out. Mr. President, welcome to Fox News Sunday. So, in a recent issue of the New Yorker, you say, quote, I'm 60 years old and I damn near died, and I'm worried about how many lives I can save before I do die. But that's what drives you in your efforts to fight for these developing countries. Yes, I really... But I don't mean that's the way sort of the world that you said like that. I mean, I don't wish it, but yeah, but the way I said it,
is out and I damn near died, and I'm worried about how many lives I can save before I do that.